New York, what's going on? I'm Katrina Tellick from Syracuse.com, and today we are at the Delavan Center at SMOC. I'm here with Jenda Roberts, the team lead here at SMOC. And SMOC is an artisan letterpress line based right here in Syracuse. And they make gift wrap and gift boxes and everything that you need for the holidays. So Jen is actually gonna help us wrap my mom's baking set.
I'm gonna measure on either side so that when this comes up to be folded, it's not overlapping over the back end of it.
Okay.
Easy way to make a straight line to cut is to cut a small line, mark where your cut is, and then fold it.
Okay.
And that gives you a straight line all the way down the end.
Okay.
And then you can either take a knife or scissors and just cut right down the edge. So all our gift wrap is double-sided, and we do have a few that are single-sided.
And it's eco-friendly too, right?
It's very eco-friendly. It's 100% post-consumer recycled paper. We're gonna start wrapping.
Okay.
And I always get it lined up on either side. And then the next thing we're gonna do is make sure all the edges are creased.
Okay.
And the same thing with the ends. When you start creasing, you wanna make sure all your edges are nice.
I bet you never go to those places at the mall where they wrap the presents for you.
What are those?
What are those? Let's talk about tape. You mentioned double stick tape too before we got started.
I know some people prefer the crystal clear tape and some people prefer the satin tape. If it's a special gift, I like the double sided tape so that nobody sees anything.
It's perfect. Like every crease is perfect. So that's how you do it, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's how it's done.
That's it.
Now here at SMOC, you've got decorative gift boxes anyway.
We do.
So what do you do in that case? Because I don't want to wrap something that's already gorgeous. Right?
I don't want to wrap any of my boxes because they're so pretty. We'll take another sheet of gift wrap and cut it in a strip so that it makes like a belly band that goes all the way around.
A belly band. That's a new term for me.
Yeah.
You can take all of Jen's tips and try it out this way with the creases and the measuring. And we'll have some more tips from Jen right under this video on Syracuse.com. Thank you so much, Jen.
Thanks.
Truly going to revolutionize the way that I do Christmas.